What we're dealing with here is a total lack of respect for the law.
We'll be right back.